Not just Bootalicious, but blooming Beyoncé has been telling us how hard it was to keep her pregnancy a secret, especially when performing in New York over the summer.
The whole time, I definitely was thinking, everyone knows, everyone can see. I really was appreciative because I drove up, and I said it during the performance, I saw everyone standing out in the rain with their umbrellas, and they had been waiting for hours, and I just wanted to give everything I could. So I tried my best. When you're pregnant, it's a little bit harder to breathe. So it was hard doing all the choreography and singing at the same time. But I just got my strength from all the love from the fans.
Beyoncé was speaking ahead of the release of her new concert DVD, Live at Roselands.